From 60 million years ago, a serpent so massive and powerful once slithered through the jungles and rivers of the tropics. A creature so terrifying that its very name still inspires fear today. And it is known as the Titanoboa. Stretching up to 50 feet long and weighing over a ton, this prehistoric snake dominated both land and water, capable of constricting its prey with immense force. Yet, like many of Earth's most formidable giants, Titanoboa eventually disappeared, leaving behind only fossilized remains. What led to the extinction of this colossal predator? And is it possible that, hidden in the untouched corners of the world, Titanoboa still exists, waiting silently in the shadows? In this video, we'll dive into the rise and fall of Titanoboa and uncover the tantalizing possibility that this ancient creature could still roam among us today. Around 60 million years ago, during the Paleocene epoch, Earth was a vastly different place. The planet's temperatures were about 5 degrees Celsius, roughly 10 degrees Fahrenheit, higher than today, creating a much warmer environment. This warmth played a crucial role in the success of creatures like Titanoboa, as reptiles, being cold-blooded, rely heavily on surrounding temperatures to regulate their body heat. Tropical climates dominated, with dense jungles and expansive swamps stretching across what is now South America, creating a vibrant, humid world teeming with life. In the swamps and waterways of ancient South America, Titanoboa was the supreme predator. Its massive body, stretching up to 50 feet long, allowed it to navigate the dense, murky waters with ease, silently stalking its prey. The warm climate of the Paleocene allowed reptiles in particular to reach extraordinary sizes, creating an environment where only the most powerful could thrive. In this harsh, unforgiving world, Titanoboa wasn't just another predator, it was a force of nature, the very definition of dominance. Titanoboa wasn't just a snake, it was a true apex predator, perfectly adapted to its warm, tropical environment. Living in the swamps and sluggish rivers of ancient South America, this massive serpent thrived by using its strength and patience. Titanoboa hunted by ambush, waiting for prey such as giant turtles and primitive crocodiles, which were about 6 meters in length, to venture too close before striking with terrifying precision. Once its prey was within reach, Titanoboa would wrap its massive, muscular body around it and squeeze with unrelenting force. Its constriction was so powerful, it could crush bones and suffocate animals many times its size. What truly set Titanoboa apart wasn't just its length, but its incredible girth. Exerting a crushing 400 pounds of pressure per square inch, more than 4 times the strength of today's largest constrictors, this serpent ruled its environment with unrivaled power. To sustain its enormous size, Titanoboa would need to consume around 40 kilograms or around 88 pounds of food every day, twice as much as today's largest anaconda. The warm climate of the Paleocene created an ecosystem where reptiles could grow to extraordinary sizes, making Titanoboa the undisputed ruler of the swamps. With unmatched strength and an ability to overpower even the largest creatures, Titanoboa was the unquestionable apex predator of its time. Despite its reign as the apex predator of its time, Titanoboa couldn't escape the forces of nature. Around 58 million years ago, Earth's climate began to cool, initiating a dramatic shift that would change the planet forever. The once warm and tropical environment that had fostered Titanoboa's growth began to fade as cooler temperatures took hold. The lush jungles and swamps, the perfect habitat for such a massive serpent, slowly gave way to cooler climates. As the Earth's temperature dropped by several degrees, Titanoboa's warm-blooded prey, such as giant fish and reptiles, began to dwindle, and with it, the creature's food sources became scarce. This climatic shift isn't the sole cause of Titanoboa's disappearance. Alongside the cooling temperatures, the rise of new species that were better suited to the changing environment also played a role. The ecosystem, once ruled by Titanoboa, began to evolve in ways that no longer supported such a massive predator. As smaller, more adaptable creatures thrived in the cooler environment, the resources necessary to sustain Titanoboa's immense size began to dwindle. Eventually, the environment that had given rise to this giant of the ancient world became inhospitable, and Titanoboa, unable to adapt, faded into extinction. It's evident that Titanoboa's extinction was driven not only by environmental changes, but also by the emergence of a new world it could not dominate. Yet, what if history had taken a different path? What if Titanoboa had endured and managed to find its place in the modern era? Well, if Titanoboa were alive today, its massive size and predatory prowess would send shockwaves through both natural ecosystems and human society. Slithering through dense rainforests, wetlands, and slow-moving rivers, this 40-foot-long serpent would quickly establish itself as an apex predator. Large amphibians, birds, and even mammals like deer would be at risk, facing a relentless threat from the powerful constrictor. These species would have to adapt or relocate, sparking rapid evolutionary pressures that could push some to extinction while others would evolve new strategies for survival. The return of such a dominant predator would disrupt food chains and create an unpredictable ecological dynamic. Titanoboa's impact wouldn't stop at wildlife. It would quickly venture beyond remote jungles into areas closer to human settlements. Farmers would need to rethink how to protect livestock, as Titanoboa's immense strength could overpower cattle, goats, and other farm animals. People living near bodies of water, particularly in rural areas, would be at constant risk, as the giant snake could easily cross into human territories, creating an ever-present danger. The fishing industry would also be profoundly affected. Fishermen's small boats would be vulnerable to an attack from such a formidable predator, while local fisheries would struggle as prey species like fish, turtles, and smaller reptiles were decimated. The presence of Titanoboa would likely cause fear and caution to spread throughout local communities, as people would avoid areas where the predator might reside, and the fear of encountering it in the water would become a constant source of anxiety. Finally, conservation efforts would face unprecedented challenges. The return of Titanoboa would disrupt delicate ecosystems, requiring a rethinking of conservation practices. Protecting both wildlife and human communities from this apex predator would demand significant resources, as Titanoboa would reshape the ecological and economic landscapes, forcing ecosystems and societies to adapt to its dominance. While the return of Titanoboa sounds thrilling, the reality of its survival is much more complicated. Our modern world isn't quite the same as the one it once lived in. Titanoboa thrived in a warm tropical environment, and the climate of today is much cooler. Additionally, many of the species that once served as Titanoboa's prey no longer exist or have adapted in ways that make them less vulnerable to such a predator. Moreover, Titanoboa would face significant challenges when it comes to finding sufficient food. With humans living in close proximity to potential habitats, there would be less room for this giant predator to roam freely. The growing human population and agriculture would encroach upon Titanoboa's territory, leading to potential conflicts and further limiting its ability to survive in the modern world. Titanoboa's reign as the ultimate predator ended with the shifting tides of climate and ecosystems, but the thought of its return today is nothing short of captivating. The mere possibility of coexisting with such a formidable creature would force us to rethink our place in the food chain, as ecosystems would be forced to evolve, and human society would face new challenges. The return of Titanoboa would not just be a wild spectacle, it would reshape the world in unimaginable ways. Though this giant of the ancient past no longer slithers across the earth, Titanoboa's legacy endures. Its story serves as a powerful reminder of the fascinating creatures that once roamed our planet, and how nature's forces continue to shape the course of life on Earth. Titanoboa's reign may have ended, but its mythic presence lives on, stirring our curiosity about the natural world and what might have been. Thanks for joining us in exploring the world of Titanoboa. If you enjoyed exploring interesting stories with us, don't forget to hit that subscribe button. What topics do you want us to dive into next? Let us know in the comments. Join us as we get animated about science here at Animated Science.